Aku sudah pulang, aku relaxing ke sana. Aku relaxing.
My AI just changed. It just buzzed the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I made plans with you, and I won't let them fall through. I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jodeci cry for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller. Yeah, okay, you like it when I get aggressive. Tell you to go slower, go faster. Like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller. And I'm never on a wasting shawty. I do it how you say you want it. Them girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't wanna see me find your loving. They don't wanna see me smiling back when they pre. Knowing I lie for you, thinking I die for you. Jodeci cry for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller.
Y'all are tear off me garments, and I'm all for coming to me apartment pool. The girl them on the length and strength. Action speak louder than argument. Well,
but you can't just diss and come tell man sorry. You can't listen to me talk, then go tell my story. Nah, it don't work like that when you love somebody. My old flex is my new flex now, and we're working on it. Yeah, and that's why I need all the energy that you bring to me. My
but she never wanna split a ting with me. But when it comes to you, I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Do things when you want me to, like controller, controller. Yeah, like controller, controller. Yeah. And I'm never on a wasting shawty. I do it how you say you want it. Them girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't wanna see me find your loving. They don't wanna see me smiling back when they breathe.
Jeez!
You are buying a lot.
Sure.
Yeah, so what's happening here? I can see you're so busy, you're making the stuff. I don't know where are we.
So we're at my grand's place, and it's my sister's birthday. So yeah, we're making a surprise bride for her. Yeah.
Okay. So it's a surprise one.
Yeah.
So she don't know.
Yeah. Uh-huh. She doesn't know, yeah.
Oh, she doesn't know?
Ah.
Where is she now?
I think she's inside her mom's room dressing up.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
That pulls. Hi, my man. How's it?
I'm good. And you,
yeah.
Sir?
What's your name again?
My name is Loiso.
Loiso.
My name is Lloyd.
Yeah. Okay.
In other words, Lloyd.
Yeah, that's good. Any comment I can see? You're part of the bride. I don't know any wish for the young one. Any wish? I don't know. You're part of the staff, yeah.
Hey, bro, this is my brother, so he just asked me to help him out with the prize.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just going to him.
Okay. Something to add more?
No, man. Like, just happy birthday to the sister.
No sister,
yeah, happy birthday. Yeah, man. I hope she enjoys the meat.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
We worked hard to make this meat.
Yeah.
Very juicy, man. Very juicy.
Thank you.
My kids, but I said to you just leave it. I'm coming.
And then car is not outside. Mm-hmm. Oh, I get
Ukumi. I just finished.
Hello. I guess we are so busy. Yeah, what is this?
Some mushrooms.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I don't know any comments. Any comments for the day?
We're making some burgers for the children.
Yeah.
We just wanna, give it that vibe. Not just a normal burger. So we're trying to some onions, green onions, some mushrooms here. And then become a bit of, just an unusual kind of beggar.
Okay.
Yeah.
And wish for the little one?
I will invite you once it's done, just show you the zing. We're trying to do the zing in it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the children will just have some fun and enjoy some beggars here. So, yeah, we like it nice and crispy.
Okay.
So, these are the mushrooms I'm trying to.
Oh, that's nice,
have them half done.
Mm-hmm.
So we have that really that crispiness to them. Yeah.
So any wish for the little one that turned 10 years? I don't know.
Sorry.
Any wish for
Sama?
Yes.
We are grooming Sama to be this beautiful girl. As you can see, she's another kind of a dark beauty, a beautiful dark girl.
Yeah.
She's pretty.
Yeah.
We wish Sama all the best. We're trying to grow her into a respected woman. She must stick to her roots traditionally, she must be a well-groomed child so that when she gets into this young woman, as she's slowly approaching those good years, you want her to be, you know.
Yeah.
We need to be proud of Summer.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we love Summer very much.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure.
Hello, mommy.
Oh. Hello.
I can see you're so busy in the kitchen.
You are very busy.
A small
trying
word.
To prepare something delicious for the kids.
Yeah. Mm. What can you say to Summer?
Oh, happy birthday to Summer. Oh, may Summer just grow to be a very good and wise little girl.
Yeah.
Yeah. And she must always remember that she is loved dearly.
Wow. Thank you very much.
No,
you can see mommy's fixing it nice, make it now it's nice.
We are gathered here for a birthday for this beautiful lady. Yes. Summer, as you all know her. Summer is turning 10. You know, she's becoming this young lady. But before we do everything, guys,
a prayer.
As Christians, we need to open it. It must be a blessing. Ladies and gentlemen, invited guests, can we just bow our heads and then we just say a little prayer on behalf of Summer? Okay. Dear Lord, we come before you today to celebrate this birthday and honored birthday, 10th birthday for Summer. Summer is here today amongst us as friends, family, cousins, brothers and sisters. We would like you, God, to come down here and we want everything that Summer touches or does in her life to be fulfilled. We ask God in the name of Jesus Christ and everybody say,
Amen.
And ask somebody has got to be a
so we know what we, what is the next, the next thing that we are doing. Who are we going to have as our MC today?
Oh, Thank you. Any comment as you are celebrating? We're just partying, we're chilling for our daughter 10 years. I don't know any.
Ten years, that wasn't very easy. Yeah, she's taking pain.
Yeah.
Hard work to pay.
Yeah.
Raise her with the grace of God. Everything is possible. There's the uncle.
Yeah.
Uncle.
Yeah. Uncle. They send me to you, they send the uncles here. Oh, toujours. Any comment? I don't know, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah, we came here to enjoy our daughter's birthday, my niece. So, yeah, that's why both their cousins came here to celebrate together. So, this is something which is always grateful. In number, it's grateful on you when you drive.
Yeah.
So, we really, really appreciate. So, that's why we're all here. Even in short times, but it's more important. That short time is more important. Let us be here, celebrate, be together. The most important is familia.
Yeah.
Salute.
Salute. Canada.
Thank you. I need a kid.
Oh! Are you guys ready? take a picture. But take it. For the
Hello.